One night at our house as well.
Makes life exciting, doesn't it?
Oh, my house goes up about 7-8 centimetres now, up like that and over, and then it's got a twist in it. I'm still waiting to be assessed from the first earthquake, so I'm not real impressed at all.
I was living on Mount Pleasant before, up till 18 months ago. So it might be just as well I'm not up there.
How you doing, mate? How's up, Chris?
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Sorry.
Hello.